Hi, I'm Austin from Boss, and today we're talking about overdrive and distortion. So what are the differences between these two, and how exactly do we get these sounds out of these pedals? Well, to explain what distortion and overdrive actually are, what you're listening to is actually something called clipping. And for those that are not familiar with this term clipping, it means that I'm sending a signal that is past the threshold or the maximum high and low of an input or output signal. And by exceeding this threshold, I get a color known as overdrive and distortion. And the shape of the waveforms and how much further up that clipping is going to happen is going to give us our different colors. And for a softer clipping stage, which is going to give us a little bit more of a smoother type of a color, we're going to have overdrive such as the SD-1 Super Overdrive and the Blues Driver BD-2. And for harder clipping stages, we're going to get sounds like the DS-1 distortion and the MT-2 metal zone. The distortions also change within the circuit, so you can actually stack some of these gain stages all together to get thicker distortion and gain sounds, such as the metal zone or the DS-1. And this is achieved by multiple stages of gain, which is giving us our maximum harsh, hard clipping stage past our threshold. And that's some of the differences between overdrive and distortion and how they're actually created in the sonic world. Once again, I'm Austin from Boss, and thank you so much for watching.